A long while between foul and the BK. Here we go. Jaimes puts that one in, and we are tied 1-1. In the 33rd minute, the PK cashed in for the Bearcats.